Okay, guys, you want to circle up? Hi, good morning. Please don't shake those. Come on in. Welcome to Sassy Stilettos, everybody. Very awake. I'm sorry it's so early. 6 a.m. is the only slot I could get for the dance studio. I see you yawning in the back. My apologies. Yeah. I'm Allie. Some of you know, some of you don't know. I recognize some of your faces from the shows. Hi, welcome. This is a burlesque dance class. I'm really excited to teach you guys an actual routine that we do in the shows. Before we get started, I just like to go around the room and I like to hear what your name is and why you came. Cool? Let's go ahead.
Hi, everybody. I'm Queen. And I'm her cousin, she drove me here, okay? And I'm here to own my body, okay? On all of this is getting owned, okay? Yeah. I'm not gonna be ashamed of me no more.
No, absolutely, there should be no shame. You do own it. I mean, that is what it's about, Queen. Yeah. You know, this is your sexuality. You own this, so you can do what you want with it.
I'm gonna take all the clothes off. I'm gonna show y'all all my pink. I'm not gonna be afraid no more of me.
Sorry.
I'm showing me.
What is the pink?
She's talking about her insides of her labia, but we're not gonna do that, Queen. Sorry. This is not a stripping class, guys.
I had a stripper name and everything.
One second, please. You can have a stripper name, but this is a burlesque class. It's called Sassy Stilettos. We're gonna dance. I'm happy that you own it and you own all of it, but please keep your pink tucked inside.
I've never seen my vagina. I had no idea it was pink down there.
You've never used a mirror?
No.
Mine's like gray.
I know.
You got to own that.
I'm not flexible.
Guys, sorry, this is a human sexuality class. I invite you to get in touch with yourself, but not here. We're here to dance. Yeah, hi, sir.
Hey,
I feel like...
Tyler.
Yeah,
we've talked. I mean, like, I've been like, what's up? Like, after the show and stuff, so...
Okay. Yeah, well, welcome, and you're here to learn burlesque dance?
I like how, it's like, when in, like, I come to show and stuff, like, I'm just like, you feel like yourself, like, drawn to, like, the dancers and stuff, because, like, their talent and also, like, other factors, and so, like, I want to learn how to, like, draw somebody in and be like, so, like, my fucking movements and stuff, just, like, I fucking do it, and then fucking people are like, oh, shit, I want
What? I think I get it. You want to feel like a burlesque dancer and you want to feel in touch with your body and feel the power that dancing gives you. Great.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Hi.
Are you busy after the classes? Are you busy?
Yes. Yeah. I'm free for this hour to dance.
Is there another class? What's the last class? Like, what's the last class that you teach in the day? Where, like, your schedule's open after the classes? What schedule-wise? Like,
let's table this convo till after class. How's that? Okay, great. Hi.
I assumed that you were going to go to her next.
I
wasn't prepared.
Well, there's nothing to prepare. Just tell me your name.
LaShondra,
great.
Queen is my cousin. She agreed to come with me.
Gotcha. And why are you here, LaShondra?
Apparently I have trouble opening up sexually. And my girlfriend and therapist suggested that I take this class. So I'm here to open up sexually.
She got problems.
But that's okay. You know what? We all have problems, right? And we all could stand to feel a little bit more sensual, right? With all the shit that's going on out there. So you're in a good place. Thank you for coming. Great. Hi, Kate.
Hi, yes.
Good to see you too. I just have to, I just have to speak your praises right now because I'm a huge fan, as you know. And I come and see a lot of your shows, and it is about finding your inner strength, your inner power, your inner woman. That's why we're here.
Okay, great. Hi, in the back.
Hi. I'm sorry, I have a piece of dry skin on my nose. My name's Patina.
Hi, Patina.
Hi. Oh. I'm a little nervous, sorry.
That's fair. Are you wearing your t-shirt? Are you from Chicago?
Oh, no. I had a deep dish pizza there that I have not forgotten. So, okay. You get this shirt if you finish it in 10 minutes or less.
Nice.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Okay, well, why are you here, Patina?
I isolate a lot. I isolate. My family and my friends have been like encouraging me to put myself out there. I went on Tinder and I didn't get any hits. Usually it's just me and a piece of food on a couch by myself. So I'm putting myself out there. I'm trying to be physical. I want a boyfriend. I would like to be in a squad.
Like a dance squad?
Like Taylor Swift. Like a squad.
Oh, hashtag squad goals.
Friends.
Okay, great. Well, let's keep it going because I just want to speak to the gal in the back. Hi. What's your name?
Wow, pressure. Charles.
Sorry, Charles? Is that short for something?
Yeah, Ruth. It's an inside joke my parents made and it stuck, and I mean.
Okay.
Well, I play on a football league and I've been told I'm not very flexible and I can't get into small spaces, and that's my job on the team because I'm petite.
Okay, so well, I don't know, I won't be teaching you how to get into small spaces, but you will.
You don't think you will. But you are.
Okay, well, let's get going. Did anyone bring a pair of stilettos? I wrote on the... Yes, Kate, I see you're in them. Anyone else have their sexy stiletto shoes?
Well, I own a lot of stilettos, but they're not mine. Like, they're not for my feet. So I could bring... You guys could have them, but...
I'd prefer slippers, if that's an option.
Okay, great. You know what, guys, let's get into it. Everyone, warm up your shoulders, roll your necks. I'm gonna get the music on, and let's just dance, all right? I'll show you how to do this.